Now the flames followed Joan of Arc as she came riding through the dark. No moon to keep her armor bright, and no man to get her through this dark and smoky night.
She said, "I'm tired of the war. I want a kind of work I had before, a wedding dress or something white to wear upon my swollen appetite." La la la.
Hear you talk this way. You know, I've watched you riding every day, and something in me yearns to win such a cold and lonesome heroine.
"And who are you?" she sternly spoke.
"Fire," he replied, "and I love your solitude, I love your pride." La la la. Must it come so cruel?